So I'm here with Justin Lutz. He's a part of the Spokane Community College baseball team. And Justin, right off the bat, you know, we're here at the NWAC Championship Tournament. What's it like for you to be here? And this is your second year here for the NWAC Tournament. What's it like to be here again? And kind of what things are you hoping to experience this year as you play?
Last year was awesome. It was really fun being part of that team. But I didn't get to play here at the tournament as much. So this year I'm really hoping to contribute to my team, being in the middle of the order guy and, you know, helping my team get after it here and hopefully get some victories.
And then, you know, you come into the season and, you know, college ball is a lot different than high school ball, even different than summer ball. What are some things that you've had to adjust and really learn as you come into this you know, next level of ball? And what things are you looking at having to improve upon as you go into even the next level?
Really just learn how to compete. You got to compete every day for your position and practice and games. You just always have to earn your spot every single day, or else someone else will take it, someone else will step up.
And then, you know, as people play, you know, sometimes as kids you kind of mimic or really follow a certain player or a certain team. Is there a professional athlete that you looked at and say, you know, I like the way they play, or just their style that you kind of, not necessarily mimic, but just really kind of wanted to follow?
I couldn't name you a specific player, but I always grew up watching the Mariners. I'm from North Bend, Washington, so it's a quick drive. So I watched all those players, and yeah, it helped me learn a lot watching them over the years, but I couldn't name you one specific guy off the top of my head.
Okay, and then, you know, also growing up and playing, and not just watching pros, but also there's a lot of people who have to be in your specific life to motivate you and encourage you, because you don't get to this level just by accident. It takes a lot of work. Who in your life have you looked at and said, you know, that's someone who's motivated me and pushed me to really be my best?
That has to be my dad. He played baseball at a high level. He played AAA in the Blue Jays organization. So like my whole life he's been my coach. He's helped me, he's motivated me, he's helped me learn how to compete and play, and that's definitely my dad.
And then, you know, you get to this level and, you know, baseball players are creatures of habit, a lot of routines, also superstitions. Are there any routines you have or anything that you would even go as far as saying it's a superstition that you have?
Not really. I'm not the biggest superstitious person, but, you know, I like to just kind of do the same warm-up every day, mm-hmm. Make sure that's the same so I got my body in the right place.
And then, you know, you are part of Spokane's team, and, you know, there's a lot of great programs here in the Northwest, you know, especially in the NWAC League. What drew you to Spokane? What was it about their program that really kind of made you want to commit to them?
You know, they wanted me. Over everything, they wanted me. They said I'd have a chance to play if I worked hard, and I did, and I got my chance, and I took advantage. So it's more just the place that wants you, the right fit.
Awesome. And the last question I have for you, now you're out playing, and obviously wherever you play, there's going to be a lot of kids that watch, a lot of boys who look at you and say, you know, I want to be like that someday and play at that level. What advice would you have for those kids who say, you know, they want to play not just in high school, but in college and beyond?
I tell them to just the same thing. Find a place that wants you. Find a place that you'll get to play, because I think that's the most important part is playing, not just going to like a D1 or a wherever you want to go and sit on the bench. You got to be able to play the baseball, show people what you can do, and that'll help you continue to play and continue your career.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much.
Yeah.